Yes, so I welcome back. Now, Bobozian on are still the watch on top of this Ogbonge TV station. I beg, make una shabali enter our social media portals and make una the follow us the talk on top of Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, even send us email so that we're going to follow na the talk. And I beg, make una go find all of us for Twitter, Showman Day Twitter at Showman Bosco, MC Shakara Day Twitter at MC Shakara, and I did Twitter at Matthews Ogo. Make una follow the talk so that we're going to follow na the
So Ogo, on the matter, so a lot of people don't know, say, most times trying to please your woman or noticing, say, okay, now this so thing or this so thing, and the your girl need to come, mm-hmm, because most mm-hmm. guys are very selfish. Most guys just say after say they don't come,
of course,
and when they don't come, I can only agree that one, maybe when I say that girl where they pay, because I get friend where they say that guy, if they pay any girl money and you can't come land top bed, you can't begin the one you're wasting with the one you say, eh, you're not to enjoy this thing, not me.
Nah, that's
a selfish, yeah? Selfish guy. The guy, so you won't collect money, you can't collect enjoyment. If you feel it, and the guy tell you, say, I bet you 20k, make a 15k. You know, agree now.
But you know, normally, yeah. If you deal with babe, and you feel say she know they enjoy him, you know go enjoy him more.
Yes. Some guy is even say, like this guy where I tell you off, he worried and say, you know, maybe he can't break. So you know, maybe he says, girls, they do anything, some guys very wicked. They don't know, say, don't go wear like 3 or 4. But they go whine. Say, guys, you do, I think we just tear, we just bust it. So the guy, they warn you clearly, say, look,
one question
I'm paying for this.
Say, what's going to be the use of saying they crank woman don't even enjoy him?
That's right. Well, not every.
What's the use?
That's what I said, not every man. Where you get some girls where some guys know, say, they just want rubbish. Like, for instance, now, our topic yesterday, where we discussed about betting.
Yeah.
A girl, where you don't have the form for you long time ago, you understand? Where no greed give you. Or maybe when you don't get money, mm-hmm. the girl no greed give you. And now, when you can't get money,
she can't give you.
You know, they poke him with the man. In fact, it is the hardest thing for a guy to come. That kind of time. When any girl will not give you that, and where they won't give you now. You are doing it out of punishment. Say, you want your punish again.
Okay, so what do you say if you do, basically, when it comes to all these babes, say, we say, you must really, really enter them well or give them head.
I have a problem with
the guy. If you want to say, yeah, if my head, wait till you go do something.
No, you must not do.
Why?
See, if your girlfriend only wants head and you know, like him.
If you
know, like him.
And the only means where she fit take land with that.
Let me tell you, there are many ways to enjoying sex.
Like
you
what?
Understand?
Sex toys?
I probably not be sex toys.
I know you don't be sex toys.
No, like sex toys for me. In Africa,
when
the manpower is there.
Which manpower? Is the man always around?
When the manpower is there.
Is the man always around?
African woman is faithful. She wait for you. Yes.
Where did you hear all this from?
No. I travel around.
You don't say African women are faithful.
Yes, they are faithful. Let me tell you.
We are just religious people.
Let me tell you.
We are not saying we don't have African women. We are not saying that.
Let me tell you.
We have. We can bring up African women.
If you travel out of Africa and you come back, you clap for our women.
So you think? Let me tell you.
We have a lot of people. They live freely.
Let me tell you.
Only freely. Many people outside this country. They live the same way.
A white girl sees nothing wrong in exposing her body. Maybe they go enter inside the swimming pool. You understand? Now Nigerian girls can only let you even see their body when they are in swimming pool. But a white person doesn't send. They see the body as if it's. I'm not saying it is right. So we are very good at covering things in Africa. Does not mean we are not bad.
We are not as bad as them. In fact, who Nigeria.
Let me take Nigeria as a case study.
The southern Africa, southern part of Africa.
Yes, go to Cameroon.
Go to South Africa, go to Tanzania. Go to all those Angola, all those countries, all those Mozambique.
The Francophones.
Those people, yes, they are not even waiting to get married. And we're already imbibing that culture here. Did they carry Bele? Check Big Brother Africa. Many of them we don't come there. Either you go here, see them get picking. But only Nigeria, check the history of Big Brother from beginning to the end. With Nigeria, where you don't hear, we get picking, we go into the house. Or with Nigeria, we really misbehave. Apart from my friends, you don't want to do much.
No, tie your own. You did the house, now they're born to picking.
We did the house, they born to picking, but that's the only person. And our girls, no, they go misbehave. Often they can't wait go. They give a pleasure and call before they manage. Touch him. Our last girl, Beverly, all that way they talk, she don't do anything. I just jacuzzi. where she try express in her song, where from the couch to the bed and the rest, nothing where she really do inside there. But my point is this: if a girl does not want to give you, does not want to give you a head, should you give the girl the same thing she's asking for because she just
don't
want to
digress? See, the point is, you, if the head is the only solution for see, the body,
but is it not giving you head, girl?
No, see, let me tell you something. You get what I'm the talk here. Say you're getting our head that she like, and you know like her. We have other ways out. Let me tell you.
Like what?
See, let me tell you. If you crank your woman well, only she by herself, and nobody go tell her. You understand? She will just figure out, say, man. So life no end for.
But do you realize wait that there's a lot wait of pleasure come when it comes to?
Now they tell
when
you.
When it comes to
other
the,
place,
to that mutu adepoju.
You whether pledge your food here or no one know. But there's always alternative routes when it comes to sex. You understand? Not the only one way. You understand? Not the only one way. Alternative route, plenty.
But my brother,
you
can, only one
you
way.
Can, you can
only
pass
one
here.
Way.
To, there's only
way
one
you
way
want,
to come.
Okay, you want to go and come for you want to go out, you want to pass through the back.
Let me tell you, alternative route.
I want you to hear that point.
Yeah, alternative route. Let me say because say the woman like Mutadekoju, he may say every man know. Make sure say you are doing you die there and you must do
something. Everybody must please your wife now. Must please your woman now.
Let me can tell you alternative route the other ways.
Yeah.
Which
are
out, number one, good one. Where they say good cranking, but you know they put head though. You say you don't want, but you
not
go
me
on this.
Me I like
know.
Him.
I yes, you like
I have
her.
No issue with
I
that
mean
one.
The man we say no like so. Go this is a case study. But this guy, when they say from start to finish, not only that this thing I know do my brother that woman self now woman she go no say.
But
yes.
Let me ask
this
you
guy,
question.
He, for the, all those process, all those things where the guy they do, she go don't find another. It just be like say when you travel out, we know no banga soup, no this one, no this
it's
one. But only their food day. You go come get as they give you all those their different food. You go come get one. We be say, man, no, this one.
Okay, but let me
you understand it now.
I want to
understand it
now.
Yes.
That even as you are finding alternative routes, say
yes,
you want to follow go. It's a very simple example now. We they try go Lekki or towards Aja and there's a toll gate at the Lekki DC and you say you want follow alternative. Most alternative routes where they follow can be very longer. It can be longer and
but
if it can't be said, you know, will come smooth. So the journey,
but at the end
let
of
me
the
tell
day,
you,
but at the end of
my
the day,
point
we'll get
to you is
we'll get to
you might get there.
No, we'll get to
you
Aja.
You might get there.
That is
you
it.
You might get there.
The point
is this.
To get it to
my
Aja.
Point is this. You mentioned things like, say, food. Say, you go chop different kind of food. Now, you yourself know, say, even maybe when you go out of town, and the banga and start where they always like, no day there. But you manage something, you know, say, they always will go come back to your banga and start. So you will eat that one. The problem with not giving a woman the exact thing that she wants. Maybe if a woman wants to feel that maximum pleasure in the first 10 minutes, you now, because of the alternative route where they follow, you will take like 1 hour to get there. You are going to cause a
this
problem.
This is the whole they vote on. How many women?
She opinion, sharp, when they come back.
Most women,
they come back,
they
your opinion.
Female lesbian friends, they come back house, they can't give their head.
I don't know.
I'm sorry.
I don't know. I know be medical doctor.
I don't know. Okay. I don't know. Seriously, I don't know.
I don't know that one. No, that one passed me. I don't know. I don't know. Make she go hospital, go check herself.
It depends on her exposure. I think it depends on the exposure. It depends on how she started. For me, I think it's a demand fault because before you go, what make woman feel, make your orgasm feel release and all that. I think they get some things where you go do to her, like touch some places. So the demand fault, you have to be romantic and all that. So for her to easily, her body feel open well. Because if her body stays stiff, it's not go flow well.
I don't know, but I believe say that kind of person, me I be woman of God. I they like to. When things like this happen, I believe say with God anything they possible. For me, na prayer go say, Baba God, what thing they happen? If na medical issue, if na anything, no matter how much I go meet doctor, but now you get finance, rectify this thing for me. I think I'll go hospital. Make them okay, meet a psychologist or a gynecologist, make them check me, what thing they happen, or then go ask me questions. But aside that, I go, my final rest na God do.
Holy Ghost!
Fire!
Holy Ghost! Fire! Even as I'm doing it, and I'm not getting the solution, I can't meet a doctor. Father God, you're the one that can do it. Because with you, all things are possible.
Now this guy get. Now they look the husband, Abunam. As he look at it, he don't want to rise. Father Lord. Oh. Don't hold
Father Lord.
Anything causing this thing not to erect. Anything, hoping my husband something.
I fight you.
I lose you. Man will lose the rest of the time. It is not by prayer. It is not by prayer is there.
Like for your man, when you get direction.
I think you see, we are all religious, but for your man, when you get direction,
the woman a prayer would have feel and say, there will no dead bones can rise again. Rise now.
You command every dry bone to rise again. But let me tell you, I like the only point of that other lady we talk about exposure.
Yeah.
But you see, everybody here fed the first form.
I don't know. If one title today,
if it be, I know no topic now, is it because. But in the end.
Even me, normally. When we start this topic, you get my mind.
See, it makes us look like sinners, right? He won't make God look like sinners.
I've been paid to you drink to and talk.
Yes, you must talk.
But really, let's face facts.
I want to get to the girl's exposure
part.
She
said something. Aside from the exposure, she said something about being romantic. I think it's high time make our men, because I get calls you will be saying, you want to say,
But wait, it's true now. How many get safe? We'll be saying, most especially we guys, the carrier, I mean, the girl will say, I want her to. We also say,
they won't say it, but there's a body language.
But there's a body language. Every woman has. My point, again.
Sorry. How many girls will be say on the first meeting with guy? Mm-hmm. Where guy, they get that patient to go there first.
He did.
Before he crack.
He did. Let me tell you. I don't care whether. First impression matters.
He did.
First impression matters.
You must, let me tell you, a woman's body is your theater.
It's your playground, you must operate. So you have to be able to start from the head and be going down gently.
Let me tell you,
you know the back in the days when we always beg guests, say, just the cap, make the cap, just enter, say, we don't want crack, just the cap. It is the same process of you starting from the head and you are going down, telling how you adore this body.
My brother.
When you go towards that pecus, and she do like,
the body language will tell you.
You know, say majority of the girls, we guys, the chike, that first cranking up still based on, please, let's do it.
Mm-hmm.
You understand?
Mm-hmm.
That first one, they cranking their way, we say agreement. They say yes, we are cranking. Now few most now don't we money they involve.
Mm.
Say agreement, say first cranking. The ones we get agreement, say, yes, me and you are doing it. Most now, the guy, 9-1, then they plagiarize the girl and then put her in the mood.
The guys always want
understand? Put her in the mood. If you're there for that kind of condition, you know they think, say they won't go there, go do it. You want me to say, make you first? If not, if you don't go there, she'll come there, okay.
Bob, to cut you, I just want my final take here. It is very easy for a guy to crank a girl faster when he has gone down on her. Because most girls will naturally allow you to go down on them and not even have sex with you afterwards.
But you
can use that as an opportunity to insert.
I know today's topic, they really spoofy for you with the house there. But don't worry, I go make sure say we still do this topic again. But with guests inside bar with us on that day, we go get women. Them inside bar.
I'm going to talk to
you. I'm going to talk to you.
If you're not listening, just enjoy the video they want to just watch. Make sure you sharply subscribe to our channel. Not done.